Facebook pages. Last week, the top wrestlers in Iowa brought home state titles, but this afternoon, three individuals take home another prestigious award. The Dan Gable Mystery Wrestler Awards go to Underwood's Alex Thompson, New Hampton's Michael Blockus, and Fort Dodge's Brody Teske. The award caps a huge week for Teske, who won his fourth straight individual title and helped Fort Dodge win the team duels and traditional titles.
This is the way to go out on top. You know, the state tournament was one to remember, and I'll never forget it. Time to reevaluate and go back to the drawing board, and time to go get some Dan Hodges.